I just want to give you guys a quick update where we're at. We're just about to pull into Louisville. Handsome Fellows, they close at 6. Our ETA on our GPS says 5:30. Pretty sure that's when they take their last appointment, so. Up to the American Sign Museum, and I don't know if it's just me or if everybody's like this, but there's just something about old vintage signs that just make me go crazy. I love it. I just pulled into the parking lot and I'm ready, loving what I'm seeing. So we're gonna head up on in there. Fox, is it me or are you excited to see old signs too?
I'm fucking,
maybe we should lock the RV. All right, let's do that. All right, so very disappointing. They are closed on Tuesdays.
At least we get to look at these signs out here in the parking lot, right?
Yeah, I guess so. Look at that RB sign over there.
Let's go soak it in, Maddie, because that's all we got.
I'm pretty sure I felt like the parking lot was
in. Hear me now, DBS? Hear me now, DBS? Je ne parle pas de vie.
Landed in Cleveland after about 3 hours of driving. Landed at Black Cat Barbershop, so we're gonna go in there, check out their shop.
Black Cat, where are we? Cleveland?
Yeah.
It's a great place.
Fox, you can go in there, make some video. You guys know the deal, you've been following along. I'm sure at this point, the next thing you're gonna see is the Black Cat video. There he is. Holy Black Barbershop Rally 2020. I'm gonna smash this empty white colored can over my head. Ready, Maddie? Count it down.
3. Oh!
Wow, it's really impressive.
Thank you.
We just left Cleveland for Black Cat Barbershop. We left, it was hailing out, and it was just a slushy mess. And now we're up on our way north towards Niagara Falls, and it's just dumping snow. The slush underneath is like frozen, and it's just doing 40 miles an hour. Every time I give this thing a good juice of gas, the back wants to kick out on me. So it kind of sucks because it goes from a 3-hour ride to a 6-hour ride because the speed limit is 70 miles an hour. and I'm doing 45 right now. Every like 5 miles or so, there's someone spun out into a guardrail on the side of the road. There's cops everywhere. So there's gonna be no fast way to get through this, but just kind of chucking along. The next stop is gonna be Niagara Falls. We don't have any barbershops planned for tomorrow. We're gonna kind of go there, enjoy the falls, try to set the drone up. It's supposed to snow like this until 10 o'clock in the morning tomorrow. So who knows, the falls would look really crazy, iced over and snowed. It shouldn't be too busy there either, so. And there is one barbershop up that way, the barbershop/tattoo parlor. They've been really asking me to come by, so depending on how this goes tonight, how long it takes us to get there is if I go there tomorrow. That's our plan for now. All right, we'll check back in a little bit.
Je ne parle pas de vous.
Had to pull over last night. It was just dumping snow on us. Still snow on the ground. We're up towards Buffalo, I think, right about now. Today is kind of our day off. We're gonna head to Niagara Falls, throw the drone up. After leaving Cleveland, and now our next stop would be Albany, the GPS kind of brought us all the way up on the top route, so we figured might as well hit Niagara Falls. But I've been getting a lot of messages from local barbershops, all trying to get us to stop by, so I might just do that and stop by right here in Buffalo. Right now I'm in a breakfast spot and go inside, grab some food, bring it back to the RV, and eat with Box, shower, get ready, and we'll take you along on our day. Today should be a fun day. Just two old truckers, big swimming Jilly and his little baby Gub, Box visuals. Just living our best life here in this RV. We're gonna skit scat skadoodle all over this Andrew's parlor shop and get ourselves over to the Niagara Falls so we can send up these drones.
You ever see a fuzzy rabbit hopping through the snow? That's what these socks are made out of, rabbit dick.
So we just arrived at Andrew's barber parlor, and for some odd reason we developed these accents on the road, being truckers and all our brothers, you know, we're hanging out in these truck stops, and they just kind of, we just hitting up on the road, I-95, and now we're just ended up at Andrew's barber parlor, and we just landed here in our RV. We got to walk across the street, and Box Vigil just getting on his Long John Silvers and his bandana.
My silvers on. They're nice and tight. I got my nuts hugging. My nuts are crunched up against my legs, really sweaty and moist down there. That's the way I like them. I like keep my nut temperature nice and warm. I'm on these long roads, so that's why I always pack two pairs of silvers. I asked Matt if he wanted a pair, and he said he didn't want one, but he's going to be the one complaining when he's chasing his marbles down the I-95 lane.
Box.
That there, brother.
You're pretty barbershop fitted out right now.
Well, I got handlebar barbershop hat, my Clifton barbershop zip up hoodie. I got my handsome fellow's gray tee, and I got some redemption underwear on. No, I'm just joking.
So we're here. We crashed our drone again, second time, as you guys know. Yesterday's vlog, we're at the Niagara Falls Best Buy, and we're here to buy more propellers so we could crash our drone again today. Quick release folding propellers made by DJI for the Maverick Pro. These are $12 each. We're gonna get two sets of them. They come with two in a pack. It's gonna come out to $24, and then we get to fly this thing off a waterfall. Let's go get these.
All right, so we just landed at Niagara Falls, and we are throwing on all the clothes that we have inside this camper because it's frigid out there. It's about 20 degrees. So we're getting all geared up. Box, how you make? What are you doing over there?
Doing pretty good. I left my gloves home, so I took some socks, cut some holes in the top of them, and they're working pretty good. It's like a glove and a sleeve at the same time. I think
better. You might have just invented something.
Yeah.
All right, so when we get to the falls, we'll bust the vlog camera back out. We'll take you guys with us along the ride. Kind of shitty out there today. It's really foggy out, so we're not sure what it's going to look like. Driving in, we saw some cool rapids. The water looks really light blue. It looks really cool. So we'll throw the drone up, take some video. Hopefully got some good content for you guys. Box, you got enough clothes, you think?
Might throw on another pair of sock gloves just to tighten it up, but I think I'm pretty good.
All right, so we're out here at Niagara Falls. We got the drone up. Box, after losing two drones this trip.
I don't even want to think about that, bro. I really don't. But after losing two drones this trip, I really, really, really don't want to lose it this time. I'm hoping everything goes smooth. If I do, whatever. But there's a chip in there that can't get lost because that is what has the footage on here. So I have to bring it back. This will be a successful flight, I know it.
You knew it last time too, and you guys are my witness. Yep.
We just got to Syracuse from Niagara Falls. It was about a 3-hour ride. We just stopped into a rest stop, got ourselves some fast food. Gonna eat and probably crash here, then head to Duke's tomorrow. The weather's been real shitty. Everything is frozen solid. It's ice and hail. But we're enjoying the hell out of ourselves, and we're gonna just kind of kick it for the rest of the night. And then we'll be at Duke's Barbershop tomorrow, which is Friday. Saturday, we'll go to Rectify. Then we'll go to Bostonian. Then Sunday, we'll hit Axe to Grind. And then we're out of here, home free. Like free swimming Jimmy Willie Walker Jr.